You can just fast travel to Mary Moore from the map. Alright. Like I said, I don't care about doing the post-game boss fights fairly. I just want to get past this. I'm behind and I want to beat this as fast as possible, so guess what? Convenience. But if you're playing it regularly, you want to make sure you have some sleepy bombs, because you're going to need it. It's kind of necessary. I think this is where you need the sneaky ones. Since the torch can't take any damage from anything, you want to put him to sleep. But since I'm, you know. Since I'm not worried about that. Sleep, because they light two candles a turn, and once all the candles are lit, that thing happens. Let me see if I... Oh wow, this is glitch. He don't change back like he's supposed to. Twice. I never did get to taste it. I wish we could have tried a piece. I'm about that too. Maybe we can get one delivered to the castle.